गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, हाउ आर यू ऑल? वेलकम टू माय ऑनलाइन क्लास। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट द चैप्टर 6, माल नंबर्स अप टू 1000। सो आई हैव लेफ्ट द चैप्टर 5 व्हिच इज मल्टीप्लिकेशन एंड डिवीजन। दिस इज नॉट एनफ इन ऑनलाइन क्लासेस, सो आई विल टीच यू इन स्कूल। ओके, सो नाउ start the chapter number 6. So in the first space you can see the fill in the blank boxes. So this is the 100 there, and how many tens are there? 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10. That means how many tens are there? 10 tens. Here also how many 100? 1 2 200. And how many tens? In 100 there are 10 tens, 220 tens. Okay, next 330 tens. Here you can write 330 tens. Okay, understand? Here 440 tens, 550 tens, as like you write up to this. Okay, next, in the next space, writing numbers beyond 100. So this is 100 here, 3 tens, and this is how many ones? 5 ones. Okay, here 200, how many tens? 2 tens. How many ones? 1 2 3 4 5. Okay, 200, 2 tens and 5 ones. That means 2 2 5. Okay, understand? So you do this 200, how many tens? That means 300, 3 tens, 3 ones. Okay, here you count and write here. Okay, next, do you know that when we add 1 to 999 we get 1000? So here 999, add it 1 and we get the answer 1000. In the next exercise 6.1, how many hundreds? 1 2 3 4, 4 hundreds. How many tens? 1 2 3 4 5, 5 tens. And ones, how many ones? 1 2 3, 3 ones. Okay, so 400 here, 4 ten, 3 ones. That means 443. Okay, understand? Similarly, you write this question number 2, 3 and 4. Also write the missing numbers. 584, after 84, 585, 586, up to 590. Here also, and these are homework. Question number B is for your homework. Next, complete the number grids by filling the missing numbers. This is also for your homework. You have to write from 701, 702, 703 up to 800. Okay, next page number 67. Here we have to write from 672 to 681. That means here 672, 673, then write up to 681. Okay, here also 975 to 984, here 951 to 1000. Okay, these are for your homework. Okay, next come to the exercise 6.2. write the place value of the circle digit in each of the following. We have already learned about this place value. The place value of 6 will be 60. That means 6 0. Okay, place value of 7 will be 7, 8 will be 80. So these are for your homework. This is place value of 4 will be 400, 5, 3 for your homework. Next, write the place value of the given digit. So 2 will be 2, 7 will be 70, 8 will be 800, and these are for your homework. Then write the expanded form of the following. So expanded form means 648. You have to write the place value and
add this simply 600 plus 40 plus 8. That means place value of 6 is 600, place value of 4 is 40, place value of 8 is 8. Okay, understand? These are for your homework. Next, in page number 70, write the short form of each of the following. That means you have to add this 900 plus 80 plus 6. That means 986. Okay, so question number 2, 3, 4 are for your homework.
So, I hope all of you have understood clearly. So, if you have understood, then do the homework and show me. Okay, if there is any confusion, then you can ask me or call me. So, thank you. Have a good day.